Hey, what's up? Welcome to Red Notice. Let's go.
Nolan Booth.
I guess he's young.
Second most wanted art thief in the world.
Oh shit.
Special
Agent The Rock.
John Hartley. FBI.
And what's the other guy's name? I always forget. Ryan Reynolds. Fucking hell.
Hi guys.
Deadpool.
How'd you find me?
You stole William Strang's Lady with the Red Hat from the tape.
You can't prove that was me. I got that on Etsy.
I want you to help me catch the most wanted art thief in the world. The Bishop.
Hello, boys. It's so nice to finally meet you in person.
And Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman, Black Adam, and Deadpool.
A few clever keystrokes and... Bye-bye, Agent John Hartley.
Are they in Russia?
She's gonna steal Cleopatra's eggs. They're priceless. If we catch her together, I can clear my
giant
name,
fortress.
I'll help you become the number one thief in the world again.
Lift with your neck, even if I did partner up with you.
Lift your neck? No, it's supposed to lift your back. Right, oh, your legs, sorry, your legs.
What's your plan, son of a...
Okay.
See? Easy peasy.
What are the chances of that happening, though?
You have to be the two dumbest men on the planet.
You look awful.
Cool colors.
How's it going with your partner in crime?
Ooh.
5 second rule.
Shit, he dropped the egg.
Marriage of convenience.
Wow. I'm gonna divorce them, keeping the kids.
Are you kidding me?
What? This is hard!
Yep.
Yep.
That's the idea.
Are you not entertained?
Hey, Gladiator.
There's one last thing you should know.
What is it?
Trusting a thief can be dangerous.
Oh,
betrayal. F-bomb canceled. Netflix. Okay, yeah, sure. I mean, it looks basic. You know, you got your basic jokes. You know, you got your action. The action looks not bad, actually. It could be a fun movie. I'm sure it's going to be a fun movie to watch at home. Again, the jokes are a bit, I kind of see it coming. You know, it's Ryan Reynolds. You know, that's what he does, I'm guessing. I'm not guessing. I know that's what he does. I don't know what to say. It looks fun. That's all I got. It just looks like a positive, fun action comedy that you might enjoy at home, watching with your family or something. You know. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you. Peace out.